The thing I've always thought of is, let's say they do ban AR-15s because they're scary, whatever reason you want to insert. Then after they get banned, whatever that means, the question is, what did we just ban? Well, it's a semi-automatic.
Okay.
And it's got a detachable magazine.
Okay.
Is that the same as a semi-automatic handgun? Might as well get that too.